struggle.
We'll work hard with the treats while we...